next grammar point is the conditional mood. The conditional expresses a hypothetical or a probable action that is not realized. That means something that could have happened but did not happen. The action would have happened if the conditions were met. Since the conditions were not met, it did not happen. The conditional usually has two clauses, the if clause and the then clause. The if clause is the one that creates the hypothetical condition, and the then clause expresses the action that would have happened but did not happen, that did not get realized. Here, I give you an example. If I had money, I would have visited India. So I did not have money and I did not visit India. So in this sentence, the condition that was not met, I did not have money, and the action that was not realized is I did not go to India. If I had money, then I would have visited India. So the if clause creates the condition and the then clause expresses the action that did not happen. In Hindi, the conditional sentences are made by the habitual participles. The habitual participle itself is used to express the conditional sentence. Here are some examples. Yadi main usse milta to ye zarur kehta. If I met him, I would definitely say that. So it means I did not meet him and I did not tell him. So if I had met him, I would tell him. Agar wo mujhko bulata to main zarur aata. If he had called me, I would have definitely come. So he did not call me and I did not come. Agar uske paas paise hote to Bharat jata. If he had money, he would definitely go to India. So he did not have money and he did not go to India. So again, the conditional expresses a probable action that did not get realized because the conditions were not met. In Hindi, you can see the word yadi and agar in brackets. They mean if, but they are often omitted. They are not necessary. Even without them, the conditional expresses a probable but unrealized action. In Hindi, both the if clause and the then clause are made in the same way. The habitual participle themselves are the if clause and the then clause. Here you have the formula how to make the conditional sentences. For simple conditional, the habitual participle itself is the conditional sentence. So Ramesh jata means Ramesh would go. For both clauses, the if clause and the then clause, the habitual participle is used to form the conditional sentences. And to form more specific conditionals, you use the participle plus the habitual participle of the verb hona, that is hota, hoti, hote. Here's an example. Ramesh is the subject, the perfective participle is gaya, and you have hota. Ramesh gaya hota, Ramesh would have gone. Here you have continuous participle. Ramesh ja raha and hota. Ramesh ja raha hota, Ramesh would have been going. Keep in mind that unless you want to be very specific, in most of the cases, the simple conditional can replace all types of conditional sentences. Now let's take the conditional perfective. The conditional perfective is formed with the perfective participle and the habitual participle of the helping verb hona, that is hota, hoti, hote. Tumne mujhe bulaya hota to main zarur aati. If you had called me, I would surely have come. Agar main usse mila hota to zarur pehchanta. If I had met him earlier, I would have definitely recognized him. Yadi tumne bacche ko nahi khilaya hota to wo rota. If you had not fed the child, he would have cried. You can see the verb forms in this conditional sentences are in the red font here. Let's take a few more examples. Agar wo America gayi hoti, to usko malum hota ki wahan ka ticket kitne ka hai. If she had gone to the US, she would have known how much that ticket costs. Hum thoda jaldi nikle hote, to samay par station pahunchte. If we had left home a little early, we would have reached the station on time. And now the conditional continuous. The conditional continuous is made with the continuous participle and the habitual participle form of the helping verb hona, that is hota, hoti, hote. Agar tumhare paise chori hue hote, to tum is tarah nahi hans rahe hote. If your money had been stolen, you would not be laughing like that. Yadi tum bus pakad leti, to abhi apne bistar par so rahi hoti. If you had caught the bus, you would be sleeping in your bed now. Agar abhi barish ho rahi hoti, to wo so raha hota. Had it been raining now, he would have been sleeping. So here in this last sentence, you can see that the both the if clause and the then clause are in continuous. Agar abhi barish ho rahi hoti, to wo so raha hota.